to a dead guy. Now what do you think?